One of the secrets to why Haaland can't stop scoring is how he tricks defenders into feeling comfortable. The defender thinks he's in complete control, but Haaland is the first one to react. He fakes a run one way and goes the other. This fools the defender into shifting his weight. By the time he recovers, it's too late.